Let's go next to Paul in Kansas City, Missouri, listening on Sirius Satellite. Paul, welcome to Catholic Answers Live.
Hi, thanks for taking my call. I just recently had a situation. My wife and I are Catholics in our 50s, and my wife had a friend from out of town come to visit. She's a never-married Catholic, and she brought a Catholic boyfriend with her that she'd had for a couple of years. And I was concerned about whether they're going to sleep in the same room in our house they were staying with us. And I expressed this to my wife. I'd like to, you know, just try to say something diplomatic to them about staying in separate bedrooms. And my wife vehemently disagreed, so I didn't. And they did sleep in the same bedroom, and I kind of felt bad about it. But I just wanted to get your all's take on this and how I should have handled it.
You were correct, I think. You could have just, without any thought, just say, well, the man could sleep on the couch, or if you have another room that he could sleep in, that would be just understood, without preaching at them or considering that they were acknowledging that they might want to sleep in the same room. By just making it clear right from the beginning that, oh, yes, well, we can accommodate both of you in two different separate places. And it would not have been an issue, but it would have been the appropriate thing to do. Now, your wife was worried about how it would look, but, you know, the reality is, you know, the reality of providing them a situation that is not an occasion of sin is something that would, you know, that should have been, you know, she really should have been cognizant of that. Next time, of course, you didn't know this was going to happen. She brought the friend without your realizing she was coming. He was coming. Yeah. Was that it? Yeah, I can understand how, you know, you're caught off short. But you know, once you recognize that both of them were there and they were going to stay overnight, then you could automatically, you know, offer him, you know, something, you know, either the couch or another room.
Yeah, we had two bedrooms, so yeah. There was certainly
that would have been easy
no
to
problem
do,
with that.
Sure.
As I got to know them over the weekend, they're both involved Catholics. They're not just you know, nominal Catholics. One's involved in a Bible study and one's in the choir, and they go with, you know, go to Mass weekly. So
yeah,
I was kind of shocked that they weren't at least I don't know. Usually, people that are engaging in sin are at least feeling kind of guilty about it, but they didn't seem to have any issue with it. So I didn't understand it.
Not only that, usually when a friend comes to stay at another person's place, if they're bringing someone else besides, it's only common courtesy to let them know beforehand and to clear it, to clear it with them, that they have room or whatever, you know.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, well, I appreciate your feedback.
Sure.
All right, thanks for calling, Paul.